Students, now we will understand some network of resistances and how to find the equivalent resistance. So the points which we have to remember, series combination means if current flows same in two resistances, and parallel combination means if current gets divided at one end and added at second end. Okay, so we have to enter current. Now we will enter current always from the first point A according to the question, and at B point we have to exit the current. So as the current will enter here because two paths the current is getting, so current has to divide. We will continue taking currents. Now I1 current, it is flowing here, and after that it is flowing in the second circuit also, means second 6 ohm also, because it is a single line. So I1 will flow here also. In the same manner, I2 will flow here also. So because 2 ohm and 6 ohm are carrying the same current, so they are in series. So what we will do, we will replace them by a single resistance. So what is their answer? So in series, the resistance is obtained by direct addition. So 2 plus 6, 8 ohm. So the answer for the upper branch is 8 ohm. Now lower branch, I2 is flowing here also, that means these two are in series. We will replace them by single resistance. So answer of 4 and 8 series, it is 12 ohm. So this is 12 ohm. Now between AB upper part 8 ohm, between AB lower part is 12 ohm. Now you have to just look at the two resistances. Are they in series or they are in parallel? So they are in parallel because their two ends are common. Okay, two ends common means 8 ohms left side and right side, and 12 ohms also left side and right side. Both are connected common. Now parallel answer, how do we obtain? By reciprocal addition. So suppose we call it R net, it will be obtained by reciprocal. So 1 by 8 plus 1 by 12, LCM is 24. By solving it, so the R net answer is 24 upon 5 ohm. This is the answer of this question. We have now question number 2, in which you can see 8 resistances are shown, each of the value 2 ohm. We have to find the equivalent resistance between points A and B. Now it looks complicated, but it is simple question only. Let us take only one part of it. Okay, now from A if we enter the current, so current will get divided. Then whatever current flows in this two, same current flows in this two. That means this two and this two, they are in series. So if we replace two and two by their final answer. Okay, two and two final answer. Its answer is 4 ohm because they are in series. In the same manner, this lower branch also, two and two are in series. 4 ohm, the answers, but 4 ohm and 4 ohm are in parallel. So in the parallel, if equal resistances are connected, if two equal resistances are connected, then the answer is just half. So the answer is 2 ohm, or we can find it by reciprocal addition. 4 and 4 is the parallel answer, 4 is LCM. On solving, we are getting 1 by R equal to 1 by 2, that means R equal to 2 ohm. That means this whole quadrilateral arrangement, its net answer is 2 ohm. So if number of such arrangements are given, So each we will replace by 2 ohm. Okay, so 2 ohm answer for this, 2 ohm answer for this. And now you see between A and B points, its replacement is 2 ohm, its replacement is 2 ohm. Finally, the answer of series combination. So answer will be 4 ohm. So the answer is 4 ohm.